do that. Anyways, this is Alan Thornton.
Hello, y'all. Oh, come on. Okay, you've seen the heavy acts.
What's up?
Well, I thought it was a great idea to play John Philip Sousa earlier, so here's another classical song. Ukuleles are not allowed in bluegrass, 'cause Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Bill would never ever tiptoe through the tulips, 'cause the folks back in Kentucky would never understand. They say ukes are inadequately manly, especially for a stud like Ralph Stanley. Or ukuleles are not allowed in bluegrass, Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Flattened scruggs would have held ukes in disdain, and you'll never find a uke in the Bluegrass Hall of Fame. Bluegrassers say that ukes are too clinky, and it's weird holding something that's so dinky. No, ukuleles are not allowed in bluegrass, 'cause Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Belong on a beach in Waikiki, that they can never threaten our bluegrass purity. So play your ukuleles if you have to, but please keep them in the closet if you can, 'cause ukuleles are not allowed in bluegrass. Bill Monroe never had one in his band, although he should have. Bill Monroe never had one in his band. That's called pandering. It's called pandering. That's okay, right? I love Nashville. Don't y'all love Nashville? This Nashville. So I decided to change a little song of Jason Isbell's to be about a local institution here that a lot of us are familiar with. I don't want to die in the Brown County Inn Motel just because somebody's evening didn't go so well. And if I ever get back to Nashville, I'm better off sleeping in the county jail. I don't want to die in the Brown County Inn Motel. I'm having such a sweet night, your WC is just right. I'm drinking like a pirate do. Don't want to sleep yet, buddy, but it's a good bet that I'll sing to more songs than you. You do a couple rails and chase your own tail and sing about the bad old days. A tremor in a t-shirt telling me your heart hurts. Honey, let me count the ways. Well, a big boy coming in, shouting for his girlfriend and waving round a fungo bat. My bass player stepping up, finishing a coffee cup. He took one in the baby fat. I don't want to die in Brown County in motel just because somebody's evening didn't go so well. And if I ever get back to Nashville, I'm better off sleeping in the county jail. I'ma wanna die in Brown County Inn's motel. Well, I finally got the room clear. I'm bleeding from my left ear and feeling kinda bad for the maid. I lost a couple drinks and my dinner in the sink, and I woke up with the bed still made. It wasn't quite warning and I wasn't quite breathing, and my heart was way up in my throat. A little girl starts screaming and the maid starts screaming, and it looks like that was all she wrote. Well, they slapped me back to life and telephoned my wife and filled me full of Pedialyte. I saw my guts, saw my glory, would have made a damn good story if I ever could remember it right. I don't want to die in Brown County in motels just because somebody's evening didn't go so damn well. But if I ever get back to Nashville, I'm better off sleeping in the county jail. I don't want to die in the Round County Inn Motel. Thanks, everybody. Love you guys.
Give it up for Alan Thornton. Yeah!